Happy Sabbath, boys and girls, and welcome to Children's Story. I'm so glad that you came to join us today to learn more about Jesus. And guess what? We have something so exciting today. Let me ask you something. Do you like parties and cake and surprises and best friends? Well, do you know who your best friend is? Jesus, yes! But guess what type of story we have today? I don't think you'll ever guess, but it's a great story. Sister Janie is bringing us a wonderful story, and I know it's gonna draw you closer to Jesus, your very best friend. So let's get into it, and I'm gonna see you next Sabbath. Bye.
Hi, boys and girls. Hope you're having a great day. Today, our story is about two little girls, and they're not the same two little girls our last story was about. These little girls, their names were Janet and Melody, and Janet and Melody were best friends, and they just loved to play together, and the best thing about it is their birthdays were one day apart, so they loved to celebrate their birthdays together. Well, this year for their birthday, they decided that they were going to get together with their friends and they would all dress like princesses. And everybody was to wear their little princess crown and have their pretty little princess dress on. But after the party got planned, Janet didn't say anything else about coming to the party. And Melody was like, "Mommy, what's wrong with Janet? She hasn't said anything else about coming to my party." So then her mom said, "Well, why don't you talk to her about it? You guys have planned this party for so long." Well, when they got to school that day, Melody asked Janet. She said, "Janet, aren't you coming to my party? We planned it. It's the party for both of us. Just because it's at my house, it's a party for both of us." Well, Janet said, "Melody, can I talk to you in private?" So they went over to the side. And Janet said, "Melody, my dad lost his job, and I'm not even going to be able to come to the party because we don't have any money. And I know we were supposed to wear crowns, but I don't even have any money to get a crown. So I'm not even going to look like a princess like the other little girls and like you. So I'm just not going to come." Oh, Melody was so sad because it wasn't going to be the same without her best friend Janet. Well, when she got home, her mom asked her, "Did you talk to Janet?" And she said, "Yes." And she told her mommy what happened. And she told her mommy that Janet wasn't going to be able to buy a crown. Well, mommy had an idea, but she did not tell Melody what the idea was. So, as the days went on and it got closer and closer to the party day, the day before the party, Janet came home from school. And her mom said, "Janet, I have a gift for you. Something came in the mail for you." So Janet said, "What is it, Mommy? What is it? Maybe someone gave me a birthday present?" Well, Mommy said, "Yes, it's a birthday present. Open it up and see what it is." So Janet opened up the present. She was wondering, it was so much paper in the bag. She couldn't even find it at first. But then when she pulled it out, it was a beautiful crown, a crown. Melody's mom had gotten Janet a crown so she could come to the party. And not only that, her crown was so big, it was bigger than Melody's crown. So Janet had a huge, big crown. And although Melody had a little crown, it was still a crown. And they got to celebrate their parties with their friends. Well, boys and girls, it is so good to be nice. And Melody, she didn't care that Janet's crown was bigger than her crown. She was just glad that her friend could be at the party with her. And that's how it should be. We should just love our friends and love as Jesus loves. And don't care if somebody has something bigger than you or better than you. Just share with them just the same and love them. just the same. So, boys and girls, I hope you have a good day. I hope you got something from this story, and you won't try to be selfish and keep the best for yourself, but share the best with others. Have a good day.